Looks like playtime is now over.
You lousy piece of...
Dodoria.
What do you want? Can't you see that I'm a little bit busy right now?
Stand down at once. Lord Frieza wishes to engage.
Lord Frieza?
Be quick about it. Unless you want to die.
Damn it!
He's running away. The hell? Huh?
Lord Frieza!
It's Lord Frieza!
Lord Frieza!
Lord Frieza?
What is going on?
Frieza! So you finally show your damn face.
I must commend you on your efforts thus far. Although I had originally planned on simply reducing you and your pathetic little planet to smoldering atoms. You've managed to impress me. It would be a shame for such bravery to go unrewarded. I, Emperor Frieza, will graciously engage you in combat. Consider this a parting gift from me to you.
You arrogant bastard!
Now then, when you're ready.
Frieza!
You coward! You're gonna pay for what you've done!
Betrayed you? My unlawful character. Betrayed implies a partnership between equals. You say it, and I am anything but. You are inferior, and I am reminding you of that. And as your superior, if I wish you all dead, then you must accept it.
This is the future!
Hey, I'm a Saiyan raised on Earth!
What's going on? Was that Frieza? Another guy standing in front of me! Was that Kakarot? See this? Do the two of them fight?
Damn you!
You Saiyans are truly a thorn in my side.
Here's where the fun begins.
Not to you.
Have a taste of hell itself.
This is not a good
Die already! This is the end! This is the out!
Have a taste of hell itself! Have a taste of hell itself!
This is the end! Die already!
Well.
Damn, now of all times?
I intend to rid the universe of every last one of you.
Is this really the future? This is the end!
You Saiyans are truly a thorn in my side.
Here's where the fun begins.
Die already!
Have a taste of hell itself. Have a taste of hell itself.
This is the end! Die already!
You've realized by now just how outclassed you are.
If I am a dinosaur, then you are an ant. Do you honestly believe an ant could harm a dinosaur?
Here's where the fun begins.
Have a taste of hell itself. You Saiyans are truly a thorn in my side.
Damn it! I'm doing nothing! What the hell? This is the end!
It looks like playtime is now over. So why don't you go and join your brethren in death?
Sure, but we Saiyans can really do. It's not over. This is it. This will change everything. The fate of planet Vegeta. My own fate. The fate of Kakarot also. Your fate as well! This ends now! What the-
Farewell, foolish Saiyan.
Kakarot, it's all up to you now. Avenge us. Avenge the Saiyans and Planet Vegeta.
We have here a baby boy. Where did you come from? Huh? Oh my, look at that. You have a tail. Oh, well, this is no place for a child like you, is it? Would you like to come stay with me? Oh, you're a sprightly little one, aren't you? What do you say to becoming old Son Gohan's new grandson? Sound good? You're gonna need a name. Let's see, Goku! You'll be Son Goku! I'll make sure you grow up nice and strong. Upsy daisy! Upsy daisy! Upsy daisy! Upsy daisy!
And thus began the epic tale we know today as Dragon Ball.